Can you wait?
Oh, المباركة الأرثوذكسية البكر ثيودورا على خطيب الابن المبارك الأرثوذكس البكر مارك هين برانم بيوت نيرشيري أفز مراهوت إن جابف مونوجانين سين شيري صوت بفريسوس بن شويس
spare the support the Son has brought us to this
Yeah. incarnation, amassing faithful souls through the sacrament of his revitalizing cross, purifying them in the sacred baptismal font, bestowing upon them the gifts of the sacred spirit and eternal life, becoming for them the head, the pastor, the supreme chieftain. We ask you, O good pastor, to look after your servants so that this engagement may be in accordance with your wish and your will, and that our understanding may end in happiness and peace. Amen. O God, who created man with a free will, who placed him a little low below the angels, who adorned him with glory and dignity, who put him in charge of the work of your hands, you did not leave him alone and isolated, saying, it is not good for man to be left alone, and created Eve for him to be his helpmate and assistant. Bless, O Lord, your servants Mark and Thiadora, keep them and their betrothal pure and legal, bestow upon them the oneness of mind and soul, and grant them peaceful and spiritual happiness. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
And Mark means hammer.
not sure what that means, but I hope it means a good thing to Laura too. Of course, Mark is the great evangelist after St. Mark and Abuna Moros, who blessed us, of course, today. He's the son of the church. Mark and Laura would like to invite everyone for a little Arabi meal at the Culture Center. They will be standing in between the church and the Culture Center to greet everyone. And then they asked that everyone would wait until the fathers would pray to bless the food, and then we can all partake of the meal together. God bless you, and thank you so much for being here. On behalf of the family, we want to thank you all for being here and blessing us from so many different places. It wouldn't have been the same without you. And it feels today like it's a wedding, not an engagement. This is only the engagement. What about the wedding? The whole city of Toronto is going to be here. It's a great joy, and I feel that there's a buzz in the air because everyone is so happy and excited. And remember, both dads who departed in the Lord, who are praying for us in heaven today. May the Lord bless their souls in the paradise of joy, and may this day be a joyful day to everyone. God bless you. Congratulations.